Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying, Clark, to get back into this game.